Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi there, I'm Pamela Wright. We have a beautiful Sunday lined up. It is certainly starting out very cool, and temperatures will be just a little below the normal average for this time of year for us today. A lot of sunshine, but a northerly breeze is going to keep things, again, a little cool. So our day clearing out, a few clouds early today. The sun goes down just after 5:30 with our time change, so we'll see it go down with clear skies, and that allows temperatures to drop off tonight. We'll be near freezing in the mountains and in the mid-30s in the upstate. Here's our Monday. A few more clouds come into the picture, and our high pressure moving off to the east, so our breeze will be more out of the northeast, and that is going to keep us even cooler on Monday and Tuesday than we will be today. The next system marching across the country will be about halfway there by Tuesday, and looks like it will bring us our rain and thunderstorm chance on into Thursday. So here's the way the day will go. Nothing but sunshine. Again, sun sets at 5:33. Temperatures staying in the 50s in the mountains with the low 60s in the upstate. Then cold for all of us tonight, 39. Our average low temperature across the upstate with even colder numbers, of course, to be found in the higher elevations. We stay in the 50s Monday and Tuesday with increasing clouds through the middle of the week, and the better rain and even thunderstorm chance comes in for all of us on Thursday. Enjoy your extra long Sunday.